four highly learned friends set out on a long journey. While passing through the forest, they saw a heap of bones lying under a tree. On seeing that heap, one of them said, "Friends, this is a good opportunity to test our skills. I think these bones are of a certain animal. Let us bring it to life using the knowledge we have acquired." The first friend said, "Fine, I will use my skills to assemble the bones into a skeleton." Then he chanted some mantra and ordered all the bones to come together, forming a skeleton. Then the second friend chanted some other mantra, commanding flesh and blood to fill the skeleton and skin to cover it. Now it looked like a lifeless lion. As the third friend stood up to do the final act of putting life into the lion's body, the fourth friend shouted, "Stop! This is a lion's body. If it comes to life, it will kill all of us." The third friend said, "You're a fool. What do you know in the field of learning and knowledge? Do you think I will lose this opportunity to test my learning? Why don't you just keep your mouth shut?" The fourth friend said, "Wait a minute," and hurriedly climbed up a nearby tree. The three friends laughed at the act of this friend. The third friend then used his incantation and put life in the lion's lifeless body. The lion sprang to life and killed all the three learned men. Knowledge is power, and one must use it carefully. If knowledge is used wrongly, it can harm us badly. If knowledge is used correctly, it can make our lives better. The ability to use knowledge in the right way to make one's life better is called wisdom. Knowledge can be transformed into wisdom by learning from all people, practicing the use of knowledge to solve real-life problems, and by learning from each experience of life. Most people today have lots of knowledge but little wisdom. Their knowledge is making their lives miserable rather than making it better. Albert Einstein rightly said, "A little knowledge is a dangerous thing. So is a lot." Don't be just knowledgeable. Be wise.